Yeah. Take those monies and spread across families. My sister Hattie and Lou, the nephews, cousins, and TT. Eric, the rest of B for whatever she wants to do. She might start an institute, she might put poor kids in school. My stake in Rock Nation should go to you. Leave a piece for your siblings to give to their children too. Title to champagne, do say I like to see a nice piece, fund ideas for people who look like we gon' start a society within society. That's major, just like the Negro League. It was a time America wouldn't let us ball. Those times are now back, it's now called Afrotech. Generational wealth, that's the key. My parents ain't half shoot, so that shift started with me. My mom took her money, she bought me bonds. That was the sweetest thing of all time, legacy.